He was the prince of pep in the short program. And yes, I did write that down while I was watching him in the short program. Just a really musical skater, really feels every note of that music. He had this crowd going. A little bit more subdued to start here in the free skate. Opening with a triple loop, double toe loop.
Johnny, he got that crowd going without a triple axle or a quad. He does not have that in this free skate. So he's not taking risk with his technical elements. There'll be low base value, but his strategy should be high grade of execution.
Don't threaten me with a love story, Samuel.
I'm with you on that too, Jay.
The name of the music, if I wasn't clear, is from the film Love Story.
I think we got it.
We got that.
Yeah.
I love the lift that he gets to his jumps. Nice hang time, air time at the beginning before he starts his rotating position.
Goodness me, that was pretty.
He performed his little heart out there. I bought it.
My God.
Whatever he was selling, I bought it. It didn't have a lot of technical firepower, if you will. That will take a little time. But you know what? That was a performance. And I was